back. Chick, your boy is back.
Sexy, I know y'all miss the bounce. You need to bounce for the sex, you know?
Yo. What's up? This your main man in the building. You are on the episode of The Couch right now. Got Miss Ashley Priscilla right here. And what's interesting, I had to go ahead and pop this out because we were sitting here talking, and I always got a question that I wanted to ask women, because it's mighty funny that we always talk about women getting inboxes and stuff and a DM or whatever. And I asked Ashley the question of, why do women ignore men's inbox, especially if it's like on some respectful stuff? I don't get it. You know, we were sitting there going back and forth because I was like in her phone going through her messages and stuff, and I was reading, and these dudes seem like pretty credible dudes, and she like ignoring them. So I'm gonna put on the hot seat, Ash. Now, why y'all do that, man?
Like, why, okay, why y'all do that? First of all, we don't have to reply back if we don't want to.
That's like courtesy. Like, if I respect you in my approach, why not just give me the courtesy of just talking to me?
Okay, well, this is what I want to know. When did you have to start replying back to people on social media? Like, when was there a rule made?
So, if we was in Walmart, would you ignore me? If I said, excuse me, hey, how you doing, ma'am?
If you say, excuse me, hey, how are you doing? No. If you said, excuse me. But if you just like, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Let's pull up some facts.
If I'm in your inbox saying the same nice thing that I said in Walmart, no. Why can't
if
I get
you're
a reply?
In my, this is the thing, Corey.
Oh, go ahead.
When you were in my inbox, Everybody that you were looking at did not say, hey, excuse me, how you doing? A lot of their messages were, what you doing? Where you been?
I'm just
how
saying,
are you?
The one
like they
I
know
saw,
me, like they know me, and you don't know me like that. To
that's
be like
an icebreaker.
To be like yo, what like, you doing? Where you been? No, like there's things like, hi, how are you? You are amazing. You're beautiful. I've been watching your page. I think you're a great woman. I think you're a wonderful lady. I would like to get to know you. Other than what you doing? Like, would you like it if somebody was trying to holler at you and was like, what you doing?
Gee, yeah, I'm going.
You want a girl?
Hopefully later you. You know what I'm saying? If I'm attracted, yo, what you doing? I'm doing you. That's all I'm saying. Like, yo,
no.
Listen, if we take the time to respect you and I approach, man, come on, man.
No, say something.
Like, tell me I got a book in my nose. You think I look like my breath stank or something like that? Don't just
give
me the
code. This is the thing. When women do that, I can show you there are crazy people on the internet. When I do that, there are dudes who have seriously still messaged me after I have told them.
Persistent.
After I have said no.
Right. Listen. That was.
Persistent.
No. You know the quarterback.
Not persistent. Crazy.
No. The quarterback for Kurt Warner. Said, no. It was a Kurt Warner, Brett Favre. One of them said, when I met my wife, she gave me a phone. I called her 9 times before she ever called me. And women looked at that like it was a good thing. Like, oh my God, he really into me. Now you're called thirsty. I don't get it.
You're switching up.
How much was
because
that?
For one, this was about Instagram. And people DMing and Facebook people messaging people and how they comment them.
Let me
list a few reasons why women, and I am sure the women that are gonna watch this can agree to what I'm about to say.
Right.
Number one, a lot of the reasons why we don't talk to guys over Facebook is because we don't really know who the heck we talking to.
You don't know who it is in Walmart.
It's a safety, but there's a difference. When you're meeting a person in person, you are there. You see them. You know they're physically alive. They're a human being.
Right.
There are people that hide, that catfish, come on
right.
Facebook.
But when I see you at Walmart, I can physically stalk your ass at that point, too. Because I can follow you right out the store.
There's a huge difference between meeting somebody in person versus meeting them over the internet. Now, check this out. I'm not saying I'm against it.
You are because you don't
But listen,
to the guy she dates.
No.
She don't answer her inboxes, so you ain't got to worry about nothing. She's straight. She living right.
So this is the thing, though. Like, check this out. This is the thing, though. So, like, that's one of the reasons. Safety. Number two, how you communicate and how you come
at one. New York, New York. Where my troopers at? Where my hustlers? Where my boosters at? I don't care what you do for stacks. I know the world glued your back to the wall. You got to brawl through that. I've been through that, been shot at, shoot back. Gotta keep a peace like a